Hey there, welcome to Life Noggin. Why can't humans live underwater? With everyone focusing on colonizing other worlds, maybe we can colonize other parts of the one we already have. Could we engineer ourselves to live in the ocean? Let's find out, and hopefully avoid anything hiding deep in the ocean, because we already did a video on that, and it's scary. So, why can't humans breathe underwater? Well, human respiratory systems were designed to get oxygen from air, which we need to live. Oxygen from the air you inhale makes its way through your body, eventually being absorbed by your blood. Your heart then pumps all that blood throughout your body to provide that oxygen to the cells of your tissues and organs. Carbon dioxide is produced and absorbed into your blood as the cells use the oxygen. This carbon dioxide is then eventually removed from the body as you exhale. But the air people breathe isn't just oxygen. In fact, the chemical makeup of the air you breathe is only about 21% oxygen. Since water is H2O, a combination of hydrogen and oxygen, can we get oxygen from water then too? Unfortunately, no. To get oxygen underwater, we'd probably need to have gills like a fish. However, even the primary source of oxygen that fish get is not from the oxygen in H2O, but from the microscopic bubbles of dissolved oxygen in the water. Many different gases can dissolve in liquids, which you can see when you open up your favorite can of carbonated beverage. My favorite is Black Coca-Cola. It has zero calories because it's not real. Their gills are designed to utilize that dissolved oxygen in water, which is found in far lower concentrations than in air. Also, if humans could be engineered to have gills, they might need to take in more oxygen with their gills than fish in order to survive for a long time. While there would probably be other things to take into account, like a change in diet and pressure differences, breathing underwater is one of the biggest obstacles we'd have to overcome to engineer ourselves to live underwater. We could maybe solve that problem if we could make humans with gills, or we could potentially live in the water if we could hold our breaths for significantly longer durations. This is the case with animals like dolphins and whales, who still get their oxygen from air like people do. It would also be good if we can travel faster in the water as well. Researchers have found that the average sprinting speed among swimmers is about 1.64 meters per second, or about 3.7 watery miles per hour. However, even this speed is unlikely to be sustained over long distances. To put that in perspective, tuna can swim as fast as 50 miles per hour for short bursts, and typically move about 5 to 10 miles per hour for sustained periods of travel. While their fins sure do help them swim, fish often use their fins more for stabilization. In many fishy cases, it's actually muscles on the sides of their body contracting that cause their tail to whip very rapidly from side to side, giving fish their speed. There's some fishy superhero dude that would know a thing or two about that. So do you think people would ever be able to live underwater? Would you even want to live underwater? Let me know in the comment section below, or tell me, what should we talk about next? Genetically modifying ourselves to live underwater might seem awesome, but want to know what's more awesome? Genetically modifying mosquitoes to reduce disease. For more on that, I highly recommend you watch this video from our friends Above the Noise, where they explore this very idea. Make sure you go subscribe to them. They are one of my favorite channels. My name is Blacko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.